Where's that fan art of Sonic as Jesus when you need it?
I think there was like a whole article of them in Sonic Retro.
Biafra says, who is that with the long arms and the red body? Shaft!
Yeah.
Right. They say Eggman was a bad mother. Shut your mouth.
Actually, I think that's what you're supposed to interpret that as straight away.
And here's Sonic bouncing. Here's Sonic bouncing an invisible basketball again.
That's the beat that Sonic's bouncing to.
It's actually the Harlem Globetrotters music in the background somewhere. Oh god, the tornado level.
Yay!
I hate this!
Remember that plane that you don't fly anymore?
I have some unfinished business to take care of as my eyes almost disappear completely.
My skull.
Yeah.
Knuckles, you can turn around, it's fine.
Now you can play with Knuckles!
Wait, I don't think you actually have any rigging in your waist whatsoever.
Do we have to?
He doesn't have a waist joint, he can't do anything.
And now we get Tails ripping off Thunderbirds.
Gloriously.
Are you guys add the music in later, or do I have to sing it?
Yeah, well, I think we'll try to add it in later if we can.
Yeah. Shut up then. Yeah.
Just let it. Sonic, wait here a second, because we know you're very capable of waiting. You're totally not Sonic the fucking Hedgehog.
If he's bored, he can just run around the entire area and then come back. He can do that.
Sorry, I just have
That workshop's carrying an airplane.
I like it to hop in when there's no way for him to actually get in the airplane.
Yeah, hop on.
Yeah, hop in. Nah, just kidding, you can't do that. Hang on while I try and do stuff. Sky Chase Act 1, the sub game.
Yes, it is a sub game. So that means it's not. This is the 6-inch version. Zoom!
I will just move around like an insane man as we wait.
I can't believe that joke just went over everyone's head.
I'm sorry.
Subway, 6-inch! I'm gonna use it again in the second part when I say it's a foot long.
And then I got...
But
damn you people! I'm funny, damn it!
I don't like Subway.
You don't like a lot of things.
I like you.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
You're my friend.
Aw, okay. Isn't this sweet?
Ah, no, Flynn's going
to... Oh, shoot!
You stop blinding us, please.
Blinded by the light.
I'm blinded by the beauty of this giant battleship.
It's a flying battleship!
I can't wait to blow it up!
Oh, that's the claw, sorry.
The claw!
Flying battleship!
The turbo! Turbo is our master. He tells us what to go and who will play.
You know, it really doesn't help that movie is on my TV right now.
Really?
The giant claw.
He's got Toy Story on. Yep.
Right. I was gonna say, why is a B-movie film on your TV at the moment?
A B movie? Is there a whole movie about Charmy now?
Actually, there is a film called B movie.
Yeah, there.
With a B that has slightly less personality than Charmy.
Really
Oh crap! I'm getting hit all over the place now.
You're not losing that much.
I've just got hit twice in a row.
Don't Somebody. Lady. Wait.
Blondie. Hey,
ladies. Hey, pretty lady. Goy.
Oh, going and going.
Goy. Gliding. Way to go, Tails!
He dates white lady actress and he makes Kronk jealous or something, I can't remember.
Oh wait, we'll ignore the fact the giant freaking laser!
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 Tails says that we're hit! We've just lost the entire right side of the plane!
Yeah, it's like,
we've been hit!
I'm driving over why!
Alright, obviously, after he says, we're hit, he goes, yeah!
Yeah! Then,
whoa! It's like, what?
Wait, Faith, we have the first instance of Sonic face plant.
Although he's not falling down face first, he's falling on his feet first. You know, he's falling, you know.
Flip.
And then...
It's like a reverse cat instinct.
Yeah, Sonic will always land on his face.
It naturally gravitates down with it last second. It's so big, why wouldn't it?
Sorry, I have to give that landing.
Oh, minus 5 stars!
Mungo! It's indeed minus 5 stars. I like that. There's a small girl that comes over and sees if Sonic's okay, and he completely blows her off. Where it's like, oh, you're not who I'm looking for. It's like, yeah, she's actually the one person that came over and checked if you were okay. Way to be a nice person, Sonic.
Although she was quite a creeper, really. You know, she was just there suddenly, you know.
Should I buy a swimsuit?
In the establishing shot.
Maybe, madame.
Like, was falling.
Go swimming together.
I can't make up my mind. And the store is going to close soon.
Oh, no!
Disaster! Look, you can come and swim with... Very good. Anyway.
School, come in. Don't worry, you can.
La 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 la, we're in love.
Who needs to swim?
Dun, dun,
just kidding.
Dun.
Oh no, I'm so embarrassed. There's a different woman now with the guy.
Where is it now?
Yeah, it's the uh-oh. It's a different woman.
Oh my.
Which looks like.
So they've already broken up. We could tell this was going to happen.
And it looks like the same woman from who we were just talking to.
Yeah, about. Which is kind of awkward.
Yeah, it's like her sister or something, I don't know.
Clones!
And, yes. And the man has spotted it. What do you think I should say? I saw your boyfriend with another girl, perhaps? No, I can't just say that, can I? Yes, you can, if you're a gossipy, nosy person.
So it's kind of awkward.
Anyway, so what else is going on? The police! Ah, it's the fuzz! Run away!
Policeman!
What's up? Watch out! That's not the fuzz.
Hey, policeman!
There are the fuzz. I'm hiding.
Cheating.
Yeah. This what I have in my pocket is completely for medicinal purposes, and doesn't make me go fast. The trains are on strike. Now my dad has no way to get home.
What the fuck?
And the girl's been just left standing there. Adults suck in this world.
We need DLC where we take the girl home to her mom.
Why do you try going to the casino? Why? Why do I need to go to... I've just been to the casino.
Gee, I wonder who might be there.
Probably Eggman again.
This is true, I do love gambling.
Yeah, we need to gamble more.
Hooray! It's Amy Rose, newly redesigned! Amy Rose, whose legs go through her dress. What's wrong with you, Sonic? I'm gonna march on you and demand stuff.
What? Plus, look at this angle! Look at this camera angle. It's so down low because we have a character that has who's wearing a dress. That's not creepy at all.
It's just to make her scary, because to be honest.
Intimidating, yeah, apparently.
And Amy now has
Amy's underwear. Okay.
Now you can. No, we don't want to play as with Amy. We don't want to play as with Amy at all.
I just realized my mic's been on mute for God knows how long.
Oh, you stupid idiot! No wonder I was going to wonder.
I just thought you were off doing something.
I've commenting on shit, and I've been going, why aren't they doing anything to comment back? And it's like, oh shit,
it's like, nobody tell Phil!
And thus we found out that Phil's mic was sleeping too.
It, I gotta stop drinking.
Yeah, Biafra says what? Biafra says what? They don't have rail replacement bus services in Station Square, which is a very good point.
There aren't any roads going out of Station Square. Of course there aren't any bus services for the train.
Estrada also says -5 stars, now just waiting for the Super Dragon chant. We would have been able to have the Super Dragon chant, but unfortunately they axed Gola from the game. And if Gola had actually been in the game, we could have had the Super Dragon.
We could have had that, yes.
Yeah. Phil Botch, Botchamania. Yeah.
Phil No. Phil's corpsing. Send for the man!
Send for the man! Which man?
There we go.
My mom wandered into the casino again. You're terrible.
I'm gonna. Who is this woman then?
Yeah, that's the mother.
I thought she was.
Is this the gambling mother?
She has a gambling problem. Sonic should just get in there. It's like, you have a gambling problem.
But then Sonic would be a hypocritical little shit.
Oh no! As soon as the sun sets, I just automatically head this way. It's not my fault. My feet have a mind of their own. Go home.
I think you need psychiatrist lizard.
Psychiatrist lizard.
Psychiatrist lizard.
I have a toy lizard that looks like a psychiatrist.
Yes, this is very true.
Wait, is this like the thoughtful velociraptor that kind of offers useful advice and philosophical points?
Not really.
Nah. Oh. Sorry, this game is not like that.
Velociraptor actually asks interesting questions.
Yes.
All that psychiatrist wants to know is how your relationship is with your mom.
Did you walk around the whole city?
I'm sorry.
Amy, why are you right next to me?
With the orb going around them, that was quite. It was like a magical moment. It was like Amy's like dream mode.
She's just a chunk of cheesy hardware. Oh, wait,
whoa!
No, upgrades.
Cute couples getting free.
Yay!
But for you, we'll make an exception. You'll have to pay double.
we don't. it's probably one of those kind of like ticketeers, and it's like we don't take kindly to you. Your kind.
We don't take kindly to people like you around these parts.
We don't like hedgehogs coming around being so cute and all that.
Yep.
And then
I think that's about right.
Pudgy cheeks and cute noses and everything.
Especially that pink one. She's got a bird with her. No pets.
Your accent changed then.
Yep, it changed for the better.
Changed for the better.
Must destroy all bumper cars.
No, all the guys in the bumper cars are going. It's like, oh look, there's a hazard. Let's kill it.
And a hazard.
Gee, we can't approach. We can't continue in the level. What should we do?
Kill it.
We're number 7. 8 rings. 9 rings. Now the rings. Whoa, Jesus.
Now the rings. Whoa, Jesus.
Absolutely.
Hell Jesus!
Bumpagars all over the place.
Woo!
So yeah,
jump!
jump! Jump! Dun, 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 dun. Oh, jump! You'll also
go ahead and jump. Woohoo! Woohoo! Woohoo!
Yeah. Players have noticed. Obviously, the more rings you have, the faster you go. Or, well, the better acceleration you have, really. Woohoo!
Oh no!
Woohoo!
Oh no!
Woo-hoo. Oh no!
Woohoo!
Oh. Oh shit!
Yeah, that's what Shadow would say.
I had enough.
I hate Sonic Adventure 2 because of the kart stages.
Yeah. So here's more kart stages.
Yeah. This is why you had those kart stages.
Yeah. Because everyone loved the first one.
Yeah.
Because this is so awesome.
Woo!
Woohoo!
Seriously, how awesome is this stage?
Wait, where's the safety rail on this? Moment!
Welcome to the Asteroid Coaster.
Asteroid Coaster.
Nah,
see?
Rocket Coaster.
Don't you remember these games? Don't you remember Adventure? It was so awesome! Here, it's in another level! Remember? Remember? Fucking remember it, you bastards!
Hey, look, bowling!
It's a fail.
That sucks so hard, they let you do it anyway.
Waterball!
And
why
for
those kangaroos green? Why were they smaller than you? Sonic is.
Well, they're generically
stubby.
Like kangaroos. Yeah. You got
Sonic
the crown. Have you not seen Tekken?
Why are those kangaroos green and small? Because they're rabbits.
Yay! That makes more sense. Why are they still green?
It's a pony!
You're just raising too many questions.
It just raises too many questions.
It just questions too many raises.
You know exactly what I'm quoting and what I'm quoting the quote that's used from.
Yes.
Yes!
We all
watch.
Yes!
The same
questions, Mr. Turbo. Questions. I'll show you too many.
Make you understand.
A single tear goes down face.
Oh god, why are we
quoting that?
My
movie?
Favorite Batman film.
How is it your favorite Batman film?
Hmm?
How is it your favorite film?
How is it your favorite Batman? Because I expect Carrie just awesome in it.
Spoiler, Sonic is now Batman.
I'm Sonic.
To be fair, I haven't watched that Batman movie.
Oh god,
movie
I'm not
in
putting
ages.
Sonic and Scarecrow together again. That was just.
Where is he?
Learn to write, but not them for Sonic. That was not them for Sonic at all.
No.
That's terrifying for Sonic.
One of the quotable lines so far for Roger Craig Smith's Batman is, "What have you done to me?
What have you done to me?
What have you done to me? I don't know."
Where is it?
Oh, obviously, many people would have remembered this from various press releases. Roger Craig Smith, the current, well, so far, current voice of Sonic the Hedgehog, is now voicing
now
Batman.
He's now Batman and an evil plane.
He's a Batman and a hedgehog.
And an evil
plane. But he's most enthusiastic about being the plane.
Yes, he does promote the plane more so than anything else.
Well, that's because that's active
it's
and
Disney.
Active and
it's
relevant,
Disney.
And it's the Disney Corporation, so that's kind of lots
Liar.
Of money.
Indeed, but it was also during like, oh my god, I'm a plane!
Yes. Oh look, and there's some deer for
Eventually,
some reason.
It must be really cool to be a plane.
Why do you want to call me?
Why do you want to call me?
Why
you wanna clown me? I don't wanna clown ya! I wanna sell ya high-priced items!